The world is not an easy place these days. It's easy to forget what matters to you and who matters to you. If you want to remember and be among those whose faith helps them through it all, maybe you're one of us.